This is a demonstration of how to properly use the dynamic Revit content from Greenheck's computer-aided product selection program CAPS for the life safety and control dampers. Our CAPS program creates the Revit families with the specific model, size, and performance selected in CAPS. Utilizing the Revit families from CAPS ensures the availability of the damper for your application. First, you will need a completed CAPS job. My example used the 1.5 hour rated combination fire smoke damper, model FSD211. It is 16 inches wide by 16 inches high, selected at 1800 CFM. To export the Revit content, select the printer icon. Then select the Revit report. A pop-up will appear. All selections that have Revit content available will be pre-selected. The content is saved with the CAPS job file in a subfolder. It contains the Revit family and the text file. The RFA file is the Revit family for all damper models and sizes. The TXT file, also called the external type catalog, contains selections from CAPS, such as the specific model, size, product ratings, and performance. If you move these files to another location, make sure to move both the RFA file and the TXT files in pairs. Otherwise, you will not get the specific selections you made in CAPS. Next, we will switch to Autodesk's Revit program, where we will import the Revit content generated from CAPS. To load the family, start by going to the ribbon labeled Insert. Select the Load Family button. Then, find and open the RFA file that was exported from CAPS. You will see your selections from CAPS. Select the rows you wish to import. They must be highlighted in black before you proceed. The content is now loaded into your project. To place the products on or in your building, go to Families in the project browser. Then go to Duct Accessories and go to the Revit family from CAPS. Then select your tag damper from CAPS. In my example, it was fire damper. To place it, drag and drop it to the screen on the right. To view the imported damper in 3D, select the house icon in the upper part of the screen. Notice the damper is exactly as it was selected in CAPS, with the proper model and size. To view additional information, such as the electrical and performance, right-click your tagged damper from CAPS. Then select Type Properties. You can then scroll to the various sections. And remember, CAPS generated these Revit families, so it includes the actual product ratings and pressure losses. This information can assist in duct system energy analysis for compliance with ASHRAE 90.1 as mandated by the U.S. Department of Energy to ensure compliance with local building codes. This is how to properly generate and load the Revit content from CAPS. This is how Greenheck's CAPS and Revit content work together to save you time. We have over 550 models of products in CAPS. Roughly 85% of the products we sell have Revit content from CAPS. If you need Revit content from a model that is not available, or if you need additional help with Revit, you can email us at bim@greenheck.com. Greenheck will respond in as little as 4 hours to your request. Thank you.